You ask who I am? I am a queen. I am a goddess. I am the wind rider. The cloud walker. Summoner of rain. Master of lightning. Controller of weather. I am storm. Mistress of the elements. Commander of the forces of nature. I have the ability to control the weather with my mind. I can create and control all meteorological events on the planet, including lightning, thunderstorms, wind, whirlwinds, tornadoes, cyclones, hurricanes, blizzards, and all precipitation, including rain, sleet, hail, and snow. I can perceive all the forces at work in all the layers of the atmosphere. My ability to manipulate the wind is how I am able to fly. I can manipulate temperature and control atmospheric pressure. I have all the abilities that people attribute to HARP, the High Frequency Active Auroral Research Program. I can cause droughts and create deserts, or I can cause floods and create oases. I can control solar winds and cosmic storms, and also control the weather on other planets. Since I am able to control the weather, I have the ability to sculpt and terraform the surface of the planet. I am an Omega-level mutant. A personification of the forces of Mother Nature, Mother Ninti, Meadow Nectar. When I use my powers, my blue eyes turn white. It is a natural phenomenon for black people to have blue eyes. As a sky goddess, my blue eyes represent the sky, and when my eyes turn white, it represents the color of the clouds in the sky. Due to my ability to control the weather and bring the rain, I was worshipped as a goddess in my ancestral homeland of the Kilimanjaro Valley, at the foothills of the Mountains of the Moon, on the Serengeti Plain in Kenya. I am a descendant of royalty. My mother was a Kenyan princess and sorceress, who came from a long line of African women with white hair, who were considered magical African witches, who descended from a past sorceress supreme. My one weakness is claustrophobia, which was brought on when my parents died. This claustrophobia simply symbolizes that the forces of Mother Nature cannot be contained. I grew up in Egypt, and later I became the first black female superhero and leader of the X-Men. I became Queen of Wakanda after I married the Black Panther. Much of my iconography is related to the ancient Egyptian goddess Isis. The shape of my cape resembles the wings of Isis. My headdress, a disc between two horns, resembles the headdress of Isis. In ancient Egyptian mythology, Isis is a sky goddess also, and is linked with the ability to control the flooding of the Nile River. By Ptolemaic times, Isis was connected with rain, which Egyptian texts call the Nile in the sky. In ancient Egyptian hymns, Isis is called the Lady of Heaven, who has dominion over the sky. My birth name is Aurora Monroe. My initials, O-M-O-N, coincide with Oya, Mother of Nine, who is the Orisha of winds, lightning, violent storms, thunder, and change. In some ways, Oya is very similar to the Hindu deity Kali. My initials, O.M, coincide with Om, which is a sacred sound and spiritual symbol in Hinduism. Both Oya and I share similar powers. I am always dressed in two of Oya's sacred colors, black or white. Oya was married to both Ogun, the African Orisha blacksmith who carries the hammer, and Shango, the African Orisha of lightning who carries the axe. In Marvel Comics, since Thor is an amalgamation of both Shango and Ogun, my story paralleled Oya's, and I claimed the power of Thor, goddess of thunder and lightning. And I wielded a hammer called Stormcaster. With wind in my hair, lightning in my eyes, and thunder in my thighs, still, I rise.